Hello, hello. Yeah, I actually already moved. Yep. Unfortunately. Turn the banjo here.
Unit 503 on patrol, report to dispatch.
503 to dispatch. Detective Peter Bennett on duty.
Hey Peter, what's your location?
Out in the woods. Know where I'm at?
Usual patrol. What's going on?
Yeah, we already moved. We moved
we got an anonymous 1021 domestic disturbance from 30th Lancaster in
this last day I worked was the 29th and then the 30th just drove up back to Idaho.
Westwood. Is there anyone left?
Just as surprised as you. Peter, listen, I can get another patrol.
I'll be fine, Carson. I'll be fine.
Shit,
you got a registered
say,
owner on record?
Affirmative, 503. Residence is registered to a Nathan and Jane Foster.
Copy, dispatch. I'm en route.
Copy, dispatch.
Report back when you reach the premise, 503. Good luck, Peter. Over.
Whoa.
Don't worry about it, honey. Just finish work as soon as you can and come home. No, yes, we'll pick up the cake and the candles on our way back from the park.
Oh no. You got into a wreck. Yikes. Y'all don't know what this game is about or anything. We just trying it out. Wanted to play some FNAF, but it's been a while for that.
Front alley's
so.
Blocked off. Some lights are on. Front door looks open.
Why is his voice so weird? Come on, bro.
Any vehicle or contact?
Negative. I'll let you know. Over.
Guess it's time to go home.
Yeah, sure. I mean, it looks good. Music's intense. Been intense the whole time. Westwood Shadows. Yeah, it's only the prologue, so obviously, you know, we're gonna get a good glimpse and then it gonna be over. So, but we'll see. We'll see. We got a little backstory. And yeah, we are jumping in. So yeah, first stream at the new place. Press any button to continue.
Westwood Police.
Oh,
is anybody
snappy.
Here?
Yes. The usual controls besides the J. J normally not like that. Flashlight or UV light. Interesting, interesting. Good thing I probably don't have a battery, right? Okay.
503 to dispatch. I think there's somebody in the house. Stand by.
I don't have any coins. Why do you have a payphone in your house? Oh, it's about to be real jumpy, huh? Need to find the Fosters first. Oh, gee. That sensitivity is, like, really good. It's, like, spot on. Let's see. Tragedy strikes Westwood. 2 dead in car accident. Oh. Oh, gee. Yeah, we ain't reading all that.
Nathan and Jane Foster. Where are you?
Okay, so we're looking for Nathan and Jane. Same chair without the guitar. Oh, like the picture. That makes sense. Let's see. Oh, we got a little pipe here. Got some toilet paper roll. That's weird. Little piano music. Let's see. Supercharge. Bah, bah, bah. I guess we can pick that up. Oh, whoa, sick. Oh, gee. Yo, this place already dark. Looks like something's missing. Well, I would imagine. Okay. Weird. But there's a thing on here. Huh. Don't think I'll be able to grab any of the books. So, guess we could head upstairs. Oh, here's a guitar. Cool. We got the guitar. Let's play the guitar. Oh, gee, what's that? A clock's minute hand. Okay, so we gotta find a... probably a clock tower somewhere. Down here, though. Yo, I swear, something jumped. Whoa. What's up with this wallpaper, yo? Yo, something about to jump out. I know that. I know that. Oh. Okay. 5284. Oof. Nothing good. Oh, garage key. Cool. Oh, no. Yo, I'm just waiting for some to jump out, yo. The UV paint bucket. Okay. Can I not use it? Oh, my gosh. Oh no. Oh, is that thing sane?
What are you hiding, Fosters?
What? Wasn't that it? What? Yeah, 5284. Y'all crazy. 5284. Denied? Bruh, you denied. You don't even know. Okay. Okay, I guess the UV isn't doing much here. You'd think it would, considering there is a UV paint bucket. What the heck just happened? Oh, there it is. Why is it not? It doesn't let me do anything. It's weird. Don't forget to post this. The last thing we need is my parents around this mess. Oh yeah, don't worry about it. I'll take care of it. Don't worry. Let's see. So 5284, but ain't gonna do much help because I entered it in and it did nothing. But I don't think anyone in there. I guess we didn't go this way. It's just so dark. Like, yeah, I get if the lights were off, but come on. Like, what? Yeah, I can't use any of that. I can't grab it. Bro, you know something about to happen. Another battery. Oh, is it for my flashlight? This flashlight's a lot. It's been a long time. Looks like the fire was still on until recently. Oh, great. Oh, great. Save coins. Game can be saved on payphones using save coins. Each save can be loaded from the game menu screen. That is weird. That's a weird way to have you save a game. So you have to find the coin, and then you're able to save the game. Weird. Normally you just have to have a certain location or it automatically saves for you. Nope. Crap. Where's the phone? Where's the phone? There it is. Yes. That's so cool. Oh, gee. Oh, gee. Someone calling us. You used to call me on my cell phone. You used to call me on my cell phone. Gotta get that Gatorade. Ah. But now the move was good. I mean, it was good and a little scary at the same time. Drove through a winter storm with a U-Haul, so that was definitely something. I do not recommend moving in the middle of winter, but you gotta do what you gotta do. And my iPad set up. Try to see if I can connect it to like my monitors or something and have a third screen. I'll just have to look that up. I'm sure it's possible. Oh, I wonder if the code is different. It's not even backwards either, what? Weird. Yeah, well, I'm lost now. I'm literally sprinting to this dark house. Oh, does this mean the flashlight's going out? Yo, where am I supposed to go? But yeah, I didn't drive the U-Haul, my wife did, but we drove like, we left at 10:30 and didn't get here till like 9 o'clock. So that's literally how much driving we did all day in one day. I had the Subaru with the doggies, but yeah, it was good up until it got dark, and then it was kind of sketchy because it was icy. Roads are really icy, and like snow drifts, so like you can only be driving in the right lane, and the right lane was still sketchy. So yeah, cool. Okay, what do we need to do next? Yeah, the UV ain't doing jack diddly squat. What am I supposed to do? So yeah, that's what I've been doing the past 2 weeks. Oh, this door opens. Oh, I've been in here. So yeah, it's been crazy 2 weeks. I started work last week on Monday, so technically I really only got like 4 days off, but three of the days, we were driving. Because we drove up here the 30th, unpacked the U-Haul, unpacked the rest the next day, and then drove down that day back because we left our second car at the apartment that night, which was New Year's Eve. Cleaned the apartment. We got there at 10 o'clock and we didn't get done cleaning it till 2 a.m. Went to bed, got up at 5 o'clock, or no, got up at 6. Packed the rest of the car, cleaned the rest of the house, took all our trash out, and didn't get on the road until 8, and then drove all the way here, up here, with both cars, and didn't get here till like 3 or 4, roughly, but so yeah, it wasn't bad on that trip. The ice was basically gone and we weren't driving through a storm. So that was nice. But yeah, just never doing that again. Like someone's moving us next time. But next time we move, we're just gonna get our own place. So don't know if that's gonna be this year or next year or what. We'll see how all the house buzz is doing. So yeah, that's a little bit of an update. And I've been wanting to stream, but our second trip back down there, is when I packed my PC and everything and brought it up, got in the room, but never set it up until like last Friday. So, and then I just had the weekend off, and it's Monday today. So, yeah. I wanted to stream this weekend, but I was exhausted. It was a long week at my new store. So, yeah, I just couldn't in the groove of things over a different area in the store, but it's fun though, keeps me busy, so can't complain there. The store I'm working at, I used to work at, so it's cool, it's nice. But yeah, just, you know, slept in on my days off because the other 4 days off I had the week before, it was basically moving and there was like zero sleep, so it was good to catch up on some sleep. I slept until like 9 o'clock both days, which, I mean, it's about average. Having to work at 7 now instead of 6, so I get about an extra hour of sleep-ish. Actually, nah, more about an extra 30 minutes. So, it's not bad, though. So, we'll get back in the groove of things, y'all. Get back in the groove of streaming. I just wanted to set it up and stream for you guys. Found this game yesterday, so we'll see. Okay, so looks like we're on the master suite here. Nothing with the UV. Got another battery. Got another battery. Yo, I'm surprised I ain't been any jump scares, though. Like, for reals. What's up with this UV paint bucket? Wait. 5. I just feel like something's about to jump up and scare me. Like, I'm just waiting for it. You know? Butterfly. What? I need to write this down. So anyway, there's a paint bucket? I am lost, y'all. I am lost. Cause I don't know where the doors were that I went through earlier. Like, oh, here we go. I was like, I can't go anywhere else. Yeah, I don't want to go in there though. Oh my. Oh. What's up with that? Why is the refrigerator running? Anybody know why the refrigerator running? Wait, five blank two. What was that? Oh, that was me. I was like, what the? Five, 5428. That's so weird. Reloading battery. Oh, I can see again. I am lost. These are the only ones I've found. Five blank two. And then the last one is a butterfly. I think the other door I need is closed. Why did it say it's not correct? That's my other question.
Gotta be kidding me.
What?
Nathan and Jane Foster. Where are you?
What? So I don't have coins, so I can't save. Oh, stop making that noise. It's 5428, but it's not. What the? This is so weird. What? 5284? Or 825? Huh. Interesting. Oh. Know where to use it. Oh, funny to see where that goes. Did somebody just lose their clock? Stop it. Where? Oh, yeah. Use save point? It's so weird. It's like all of them getting currency is so you could save. Haha, have fun. Have fun. Oh yes, the clock. Where is the clock? Where's the clock at? You think the clock would be in with the books? But I do not see it, and I am lost. What does butterfly mean? to play some chess. Excuse me, door. Excuse me. Yeah, what? These are the only ones I'm finding. Oh my gosh. This game don't give you any clues, yo. And I already typed in the code you gave me. For real. So 5-9-4 something. 594 butterfly. Oh, I probably need to do that safe coin. Probably be something over here. 594. What? 5-9-2-8. Hey, we're gonna get it at some point. Yep, close that door. Battery. Save coin. Statue. Yeah, I'm just so surprised. There ain't no jump scares. I'm just waiting for him. But, ooh. Ooh. Oh, I need to collect all these statues, huh? Wait, let's save really quick. How weird is that? It's like, oh yeah, you gotta use your save coin. Sorry. Don't need to go that way. Check. Where's the big room? Here it is. Hmm. All these doors are not opening. Oh. Oh wait. Yeah, we've been in there. We go, we've been in there. Alright, you guys, gonna do for part one of this game. I will catch you guys on part two. I would be finishing it, but I am getting tired. Been a long week, been a long weekend. Trying to get back into my sleeping schedule, all that, so. Still been going to the gym though, so haven't been cutting that out, but yeah, streaming, try to do about an hour every other day, like we were doing, so, and at least get it Monday, Wednesday, Friday going, hoping to have Wednesday, Thursdays off, so that'll be good, but, thank you guys, you know, if you guys are worrying, you know, I appreciate it. Any games you guys want me to play or try out since I've been gone, let me know down below. Message me on Instagram, Twitter, whatever. I'll be there. So yeah, thank you guys so much. Sorry this one stream wasn't the best. It was kind of all over the place. Feel like we got some stuff accomplished on here, but we'll get it figured out. We'll be well rested and have more energy, so thank you guys again. I do appreciate it, and I will see you guys in the next one.